How to fix connectivity issues on iPhone XS or iPhone XS Max. Solution: reset current network settings on your phone. Tap Settings, General Reset, Reset Network Settings. For starters, you may also refer to the below image. Note: this also resets Wi-Fi networks and passwords, cellular settings, and VPN and APN settings that you've used before.